Hello, welcome back to Killing Floor 2, known as the Field Medic Badass Sansa, a weekly outbreak, suicidal difficulty medium length on Carillon Hamlet. The Christmas updates come up. I have never played this map before, I literally just boosted up the game.
The mission is underway.
Chase. Chase. Chase, we're in France. So yeah, it's the Shrinking Zeds. I actually get 1,000 headshots and 75,000, easy done. Used to trade postcode, that costs 15 cash to over, that's fair. On this map.
Too much nutmeg, naughty?
There's a riser. I was hoping it would still be pandemonium, but yeah, this is good.
Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
That stinks. Why is it too good for you? Sometimes you gotta decorate your own.
Fuck you. Just for one point of health.
Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece.
Not very.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
I you like me now?
Oh god, he's an elite.
What? You can't handle your poison?
How many headshots is that now?
Nearly 50, nice.
I'm like, on a fifth of the way there.
I only kill blows with headshots unless I'm playing Demolitionist.
How many husks?
Go with the shotgun for now.
I guess I'm old fashioned at heart.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
How do you like me now?
Jesus, thank God I'm a field medic.
There we go. Oh, thank fuck yeah, that was a tough one.
Better now.
There's one flesh pound that will not be coming back, thanks to you. I suggest you purchase armor.
This could be a two-parter.
Look at the floor.
So powerful the field medic gets.